Huh, that's weird. What time is it? It's almost 6 in the evening. They should be off work by now. They should be here by now. We've been meeting up to have dinner and spend time together every day this week since we're officially dating. We decided to celebrate and just never stopped. I wonder where they are. I didn't hear my phone go off, but I can see if they texted me. Maybe I just missed it. Nope, nothing. Huh, I'll see what they're up to. Hey, cutie. Oh, they said hello. What are you up to? Just hanging out. Okay. Do you want to come hang out over here with me? Yes. Okay. Get over here. I miss you. Aw, you miss me too? I hope they hurry, because I need cuddles. Hey, cutie buns. How was work? Yeah, well, that's good. Oh, yeah, I had a good day. I spent some of it waiting for you. Oh, I just assumed you'd come over, but I guess I should have asked to clarify. No, that's fine. Of course, if you had, you know, other stuff to be doing, you don't have to be here every night. I just missed you, and I'm excited to see you. I just expected you to come over after work. You wanted to come over? Oh, you're trying not to smother me? What does that mean? What do you mean, smother me? You think you're clingy and you want to be sure to give me enough space? Now, hold on a minute. I never said you were clingy. Where did that idea come from? You just know you're too much as a person, so you're trying to stay ahead of that? You don't want to come on too strong and drive me away? I'm your girlfriend. You know I like you and care about you a lot, and I want to be dating you. Well, you're making a lot of assumptions about me, and even bigger assumptions about yourself. You've been told you're too much? Well, what's the alternative? It would be for you to be less. For you to hold back and stop being yourself? Maybe you were too much for some people, but you're not with them. You're with me. They don't get to decide what our relationship looks like. We get to decide that. Is that why you hardly texted me today? You didn't want to text me too much? You waited a specific amount of time between each text? Baby, you don't need to schedule your texts to me. I won't get overwhelmed, no. That's kind of the whole point of texting, is to just respond when you have time. If I'm in a meeting or something, I won't be looking at my phone. I'll just, you know, I'll get them when I have enough time. It wouldn't bother me to see a bunch of texts from you. Yeah, I like hearing from you. I think it's really sweet when you see something that reminds you of me, or you hear a song you think I would like. It's fun to share things like that. I know you like clear communication, and I should have told you earlier that I want you to hang out around here, and I could have been more specific. I like having you here. I like you at my house. I like snuggling you on the couch and in bed, and I like cooking dinner with you. I like when you fall asleep in my arms and snore just a tiny bit, which has happened a lot recently because you're finally starting to get some rest and you're able to relax more. No, it's really cute. Plus, once you fall asleep, I like to gently pet your eyebrows. I like when it gets a little late so that you stay over and spend the night, and then I get to wake up next to you in the morning. I actually wish you'd stay over more. You always want to stay over. Every night. You just went home because you didn't want to come off as clingy. Oh, baby. There is nothing wrong with you. Smothering someone involves being controlling and pushing boundaries and ignoring other people's needs. You have done none of those things. I know you're still dealing with hurt and fear from past experiences, but you have never made me feel like you're trying to control me. If I told you I needed a day to myself and you showed up at my place anyways, that would not be cool. That would be ignoring what I need and my boundaries. But asking to spend a day together, that's fine. I love spending time with you. Yeah, if I needed time away from you, I would tell you. But if I felt like I needed a lot of time away from you, well, we wouldn't be dating in the first place. You are welcome over here anytime. I always want to spend time with you. And if I have other plans that day, I'll tell you. It's good that we want to be around each other. We're dating. We're growing together. That's a beautiful thing. I just want you to be yourself. When you want to text me, text me. When you want to come over, say you want to come over. Or we'll hang out at your place. Oh, yeah, well, I do have better snacks, so I like my place better. I do. Agree to disagree. Will you stay over tonight? Yeah? You know, if you want, you can use that bottom drawer in the bathroom. There's just a couple of things in there. I'll take that out, and then you can always stay here anytime you want. You'll be ready. I'd like that too. You don't have to hide who you are anymore. I want to date you. I want to celebrate you, not future you, not you on just the good days. You are enough, just the way you are right now. You're not going to mess that up because there's nothing wrong with you. I'm here for you. I want to be around you. And you want to be around me. That's it's perfect. We should go on a date tonight. It's a little late to be cooking dinner, so if you want, we could grab some food and swing by your place, get some of your stuff. Yeah, of course you can have a toothbrush here. Thank you for asking that. I like when you ask for what you need.